Hey, what's going on, guys? Nick with the Spectre Division back at it again with another episode of Warzone, except this is going to be a very different episode of Warzone. As many of you may know, Black Friday is tomorrow from the date I'm recording this video. That is why we are going to go Black Friday shopping. And I have created a little Black Friday shopping list. And that is why I want to get for this Black Friday shopping is Hannibal Mantis, a Krith's left hand, a Tartarus's gavel, my bad, and a beam rifle Delta. So I'm gonna try and shop and pick up some of those things in Warzone in honor of Black Friday tomorrow. And yeah, we're gonna have fun. So, yeah, I have the whole list prepared, all four things, like, they're right in front of me, so that way I can remember what I'm gonna get. Alright, it's gonna be fun. I've actually only been Black Friday shopping once in my entire life, but now it's gonna be twice. We're gonna have so much fun Black Friday shopping. I can't wait to go Black Friday shopping with you guys. It's gonna be so fun. This might be something I do every year, if this channel lasts that long, which I'm really trying to make it. But, that being said, it's this year, right now, and it's Black Friday season, so we're gonna go Black Friday shopping, as I've said before. So we are on Raid on Apex 7, not a good map for the Mantis, but I could see if I can try and get the Beam Rifle Delta. That's gonna be nice. I'm looking forward to this. Oh, yeah. And we're gonna mute people from the start this time. I have trouble doing that. Alright. We got Warzone Requisition Jackpot going on. We have... Let's see what emblems we got. So we got three Emil emblems. One, mine, and then there's two of them right below each other. And I think that's all the Emil emblems. And then we got that cheap legendary emblem that I really don't consider a legendary emblem because everyone has it. So. Then we have some like two laughing apples. Like, and then we got the... Ooh, some sort of pizza emblem going on. What a bunch of crazy emblems. All of them are complete shit.
Ooh. Initiating Warzone simulation. Hold bases, take all right. Bosses, and eliminate...
Raid on Apex 7. What team are we? Blue. Alright, let's do this. We are on blue team. Let's kill some elites. And then we're gonna go Black Friday shopping. I can't wait.
Eliminate them to secure our home base. Let's support those...
Alright, okay. Here we go. Here we go. We are going. We're going.
Marine casualty.
So right off the bat, I notice I am spawning in. I haven't even killed an elite. Okay, okay, we'll kill one. There we go. Could you not kill me? Thank you. Okay. We'll get him. Oh, there we go. We got him. We got him. Alright, let's head towards this east armory. Oh my god, I swear. Those elites.
Positive hit.
Oh my god, they're trying to go Black Friday shopping too! We cannot... In honor of the Black Friday shopping day, we have to imbue the spirit of Black Friday into us. Isn't that right? This guy gets it. Alright. What are we gonna do? What are we bringing out? Extra ammo magnum, and... yeah, why not? Alright, was it a knight? Alright, we got this. Ooh, please let us be got this. Come on. Aw, why didn't I take the gravelift? Why didn't I take the escalator? Always take the escalators on Black Friday. Jeez! I have a feeling... Ah, almost, you guys. But this time, we're gonna take the escalators, because we always take the escalators on The night champion fell off. There's always that one kid during in the mall. Oh my god. We have control of Walmart. As long as we have control of Walmart, we are good. Alright, here we go. Oh, here he's coming! Here he's coming! Here he's coming! Woo! Oh, nice! Marines! Marines! Got this! Alright, what we got? A red guy? I mean, a red Spartan? Don't say that. Don't say red guy. Alright. What is this person doing? We're good. Alright, good. Marines, keep on shooting him. He's gonna be sneaking around. I think I see him. What the heck was that? Oh, yeah. It's me getting killed, that's what it is. My aim is not on point today.
Teammates eliminated the zealot assassin.
Nice, we got him. Code meta. Oh, we got him. All right, we're pushing down the hill. No, thank you. Where did that come from? No, thank you. Oh, get him! Oh, the guy behind me is right. Where is he? Get him, get him, get him, get him, get him! Ooh, ooh. Got him! Oh no, not the spire! Oh my god, not the spire! Oh, if we lose the spire, we lose everything! Oh, he had a shotgun! Oh wait, did I say spire? I meant to say Walmart. We can't lose Walmart.
Ret confirmed.
Oh, we're losing Walmart! Come on. Don't let me lose Walmart. Oh, we got him. Oh, he got him.
Incoming Prometheans in the passage.
Yeah, just one over here somewhere.
Why? No, not people talking. Not my crippling anxiety. No.
Soldier target detected.
Something I wanted to try out.
Oh. Alright, so what are we going to be doing? Are we going to be going invisible? Oh man, this is a fun map. Just a blaze of glory and invisibility. Oh my god, you could take down an entire armory. Oh my god. My aim is so bad. Why is my aim bad on Black Friday?
Channel around somewhere inspired.
We need to protect the Walmart from all the fat Black Friday shoppers. Quickly! Get rid of their scooters. Get rid of their hover rounds.
Around Spire.
Oh, nope. Haha! Oh my god, he even had a hover round. Don't you see?
Watch out on you, watch out on you.
The Black Friday is coming true. The Black Friday, predictions. Prophecy, the Black Friday prophecy has come true. Okay, so I have no. No, thank you. All right. Oh my god, that actually killed him. No, not the laser. No. What's my KD at? Okay, we're good. Wasps. You know what? All right. It's Black Friday.
It'll be funny.
Nothing's safe on Black Friday. Not even your soul. Alright, here we go.
Got a shotgun.
Oh, you hear that? He got a shotgun. It's alright. It's alright. He got a shotgun. Calm down. It's alright. He got a shotgun.
So I'm bottom. He's fire, dude. He's free.
I would really much appreciate if I could shoot him. Okay, thank you. Okay, so they're designed to shoot at me. I don't know how I feel about that.
Oh yeah.
Oh no! Come on, shoot the ghost! Shoot the ghost, Scooby-Doo! Gosh, shoot the ghost! There we go. Protect that guy. That's how it goes, right? Scooby-Doo shoots the ghost. Got him. Oh, we got him. We got him. Oh my god, these ghosts are killing us. Jeez. Alright, we got him. Wait, who just killed both of those poor souls?
No, last one.
There we go. We got more red Spartans inbound. There we go. More redheads inbound. Oh my god. We're killing them. There we go. Okay. Alright, here we go. Remember, if we destroy their hover rounds, they can't do anything. It's always the redheads. Alright, oh, we're inspiring other people. I love that. It's like, I love it when you bring out Rex and then you inspire other people to bring out Rex. It's so nice. It really is nice.
Yeah, real good anyway.
It just really gets you into that Black Friday shop being the thing, you know? That would be really good if I could try and find the person who loves it. We have a ghost inbound. We should probably do something about that. Just the feeling. You know, I wouldn't consider it intuition. Anyway. You, person with the, what is that? Some sort of rocket pod turret? Alright, good. Keep
going. Ghost going to the fucking one, right?
Wait, is that redhead? Get the redhead. There we go. I got that guy covered. You know what? We're gonna be this guy's Overwatch. We're gonna make sure this guy gets in safely. Oh, nope, he's dead.
Oh yeah, they advanced these Marines well.
Come on. Oh, got him! He was avenged. I am the Avengers. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna have to ask you to not be on fire.
He's down.
Nice, guy with the rocket pod turret got him. Oh my god. This is a really, you know what? Despite all the vehicles that are on the map, this is actually a very laid back match of
Warzone. Stop that shit.
I'm gonna have to ask you. That isn't what I think it is.
Yeah, it goes well,
I thought that kind of looked like a Tartarus's gavel. Nah, we have to buy our Tartarus's gavel. Okay, I'm gonna have to ask you to not. Okay, yeah, there we go. Armor mods. What do we got? Upgrade thrusters? Alright, upgrade thrusters are nice. Oh, here we go, 7 wrecks available. Alright, what do we want? We could bring out a Tartar Hammer or a Beam Rifle Delta. Or Chris Left Hand. Alright, let's go Black Friday shopping.
Good shot.
Beam Rifle Delta. Confirmed. I love how it spawned me here. Got him. Okay, gotta get out of here.
They got a Wraith.
Alright, okay. Okay, you hear that? They got a Wraith. Alright. Black Friday shopping is, oh my god,
West
almost.
West 2.
There we go.
Watch out for railgun.
There we go. Just pick them off, you know? It's the Beam Rifle Delta.
One shot East 1, West 1. West 1's one shot.
Everything looks good in East Armory.
They got Wraith.
Ah, the tree! Oh my god, my bad aim!
That's a slip shot.
Oh, is that ours? Okay, good, that's ours. Haha! Right, another victim to my bad aim. So, Black Friday shopping has been a complete fail so far.
Somewhere camo is fire.
So all the time, I've actually been getting pretty good at snapshotting. Like if you could snapshot good with the what's it called?
Spire one.
The regular sniper rifle, then you should be good at snapshotting with the beam rifle. It's actually quite easy to snapshot. Alright, what are we doing? What am I even doing? Alright, you know what? Get this assault rifle. I am imbued with the power of Grayskull. Ah, he got
Temple
me.
Temple Ghost.
Hybrid MR? Yes, why not?
Good shot.
Wow, it's we are actually not that far into the game, relatively. Considering how much that's happened. I think we could actually bring out. Got him. That was not what I thought.
Watch out for laser.
One down.
Yeah, that was a Spartan laser. I saw some red. And it was what I thought. Alright, we're gonna head in again. Because just standing around in Walmart is boring. I mean, honestly, who spends most of their time in Walmart? Oh, I got bamboozled. So I'm going to cross Beam Rifle Delta off our little list here for Black Friday shopping. All right, what's next? Hannibal Mantis. We got these guys cornered. Why not?
He's down.
Okay, so that happened. I have no idea how. Alright, do we want to get a Hannibal Mantis out?
Watch out, they had two Banshees.
It's the holiday season. Alright, we got our Hannibal Mantis out. Alright, so last time I used this, it was not good on screen. So I'm hoping for maybe one kill. One kill, please, would be amazing. Oh, look at that kill feed. Three of our kills in a row. Nice, that's what I like to see. Ooh, another one. Kudos to the sniper, whoever it is. I couldn't help but notice that our thing is being taken. Mm-hmm. That is not drama I'm gonna get myself involved with.
Eyes open on a tank. Why shot me with saw?
Enemy captured the east armory.
Oh, he's gonna be coming out. Die. Got him.
S1.
Don't focus on the air.
Yeah, another one coming up from the left of S1.
Alright, so I'm officially stupid because I am S1. Trapped.
One hill. That's up a shotgun.
Oh, we got him. Oh, we got a tank. Y'all got me if I get boarded, right?
Watch out for tank. Possible on the west street.
Alright. I guess I'll get the
tank
sides.
On West Street. Shotgun. Shotgun possible West one or East.
Got
one.
Him! Oh my god! That had my heart pounding. I'm like, I'm gonna have to ask you to not do that. Where the heck are these guys even spawning? Oh, I saw.
We got bad news. It's like they have all rafes around fucking this West Street. They have 3 rafes on West Street.
Oh my god, I killed him.
One is
who
temple,
would've thought?
And a,
I actually and killed him.
The sword, ultra, incoming and a temple rafe.
I want to try and get past, but. These guys won't even let me. I'm afraid for my life. I am truly afraid.
Shit.
I'm gonna have to ask you to not do that, thank you. What happened to those
West Armory captured. Level 9
wrecks
available.
I'm sensing a little bit of resistance. Crap. I gotta get to my homeland. I have to get to my homeland.
Watch out for Banshee.
Oh, it's just an elite. Spam their base with things.
Banshee is fire.
Oh, there's a Banshee at Walmart?
Yeah, the man. Whoever has a Banshee, I gotta have Banshee.
Alright.
I bet you get out, it's over. You have to get this no matter what.
Gotcha, you little. Some little smartass is gonna bring out some fancy little Spartan laser. Huh. I guess he's dead. But I kinda wanted to kill him. So I am, stuck on both sides. Oh, please don't let me fall off.
Watch out for a rave.
Oh my god, that actually killed him. Sorry, I was really silent there. I was like, should I try and kill him? So what's the deal with Spire? The Leap-a-Doom? Oh, he's got the Leap-a-Doom? It's the Leap-a-Doom! Don't you know no one survives the Leap- Oh, no one's- Yeah, I'm done.
On me, I suppose.
So my they ex. Have the handball. Yeah, excuse me, whoever, this is, me, I, I would regret to inform you that they have the, not anymore. I bet you think you're so funny. Let's go ahead and knock Hannibal Mantis off this, because we don't need this. So all that's left is a Krith's left hand and a Tartarus's gavel. Alright, good, he's off the spire. You see that? We got Marines phasing in. Oh my god, that guy's able to make it. Alright, do I want to bring out something? Okay, why not? Wait, no! I just brought this out! Don't kill the Deacon!
Well, I shot at my X-ray to upgrade.
No.
That's three.
Oh no, don't bring out the... they captured the West Armory.
We got this.
Alright, yeah, you're right, we do got this.
We got this.
This guy is making a mockery of me. Oh, here we go. Alright, so,
That's a victory.
Nice. We won. I will be, yeah, that's pretty cool. Alright, I'll be right back. And we're back. So, sorry about that. Just had a little hiccup with the, modem on my internet. It was going on the fritz. And I just wanted to make sure it was alright. I didn't want it to end the recording right then and there. So, yeah. But... that being said, let's carry on with Black Friday shopping. So far, we have a Tartarus's gavel and a Krith's left hand to use. Maybe this gold pack can give a hint as to what we should use. Because, as many of you may know, you never get... Alright, fake time. I have a hammer, and I have a sniper rifle. I think we should use the Taurus as well, because... okay, so, first of all, before we do anything, let's mute people. Okay, okay. Alright, so we are back with, Warzone. And, yeah. Let's get this show on the road. So we're gonna skip using the Krith's left hand for today. But... so far, we've done a lot of Black Friday shopping, but we are not done yet. So, a lot of people are using the turkey gobbler thing. A little man. Because it's not even... it's an ultra-rare emblem, but everyone has it. That makes it a common emblem. Anyway, yeah, whatever. Alright, so, what is this? Ark? So we have had some very bad luck with this map, but hopefully, hopefully we will be good. It's loading. I'm not liking this. I have a very bad feeling about this. But, yeah, we won our first match of Warzone. Well, the first recorded match. And, yeah. I'm looking forward. I'm looking forward to using the Tartarus's gavel. I actually just got one yesterday.
Warzone simulation.
So,
hold bases, take down bosses, and eliminate enemy Spartans to earn points. Prometheans have broken through our defenses and our base is in lockdown. Eliminate them to secure our home base. Let's support those Marines, Spartan.
Alright, we gotta support them Marines. Alright, we have to shoot the Corinthians. Alright, we got the core room. Alright, we got right back to 10. Alright, we got him. First of all, I'd like to point out how awful he is. Alright, don't worry. We're gonna get him. Oh, what? We're not gonna get him? Alright, but don't worry. We're gonna get him right now. There we go.
Lockdown disabled. New objectives are online.
Alright, let me get to that elite general before.
Level 2 recs available. Rec confirmed.
I would like to take out the Promethean scout, please. There we go. Everyone gets the kill. I like warzone because it's rewards. So are we gonna do what we do last every? Oh my god, seriously?
Enemy captured the east armory.
Oh my god, no, not again! Oh my god, really? I have a feeling we're not gonna be able to get off my armory. You are insulting me a lot by doing this. Oh my god, they are not going down without a fight, I'll give them that.
Three wrecks available. Incoming Covenant at the dig site.
Alright, this guy's going around the corner. Alright, where is... Ah, we got... What's he doing? Oh, we got... Oh, my God. These guys are good. I have a feeling they're going to be putting up an amazing fight. Which is why we need to put up an even better one. Alright, how did I actually sensed this. I was like, give me a Ghost Ultra, and you know, the universe put out. Go, 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 go! Time is of the oh, come on. Don't assume anything.
When... eliminated the Ranger Commander.
Please, no. Oh my god, this is a tight battle. Pat! Happy birthday. Alright, so we are really screwed unless we can get this.
Rec confirmed.
We need this. We really do need this. I want the garage.
Spec Ops elites are on the battlefield.
Oh my god, they're getting it. They're gonna get it. Oh my god, what happened to all our vehicles? Why didn't I try to hijack him? Why did I try to shoot him? Oh my god, they got it. Once they have it, they don't stop. Not today. Alright, anyone who tries to come in here is going to be met with immediate resistance. That's just the way it goes.
Teammates eliminated a spec obsolete.
Come on. Come on.
Teammates eliminated a spec obsolete. Level 5 reps available. Incoming Covenant threat detected above the
just
crate.
Just one more.
Lost the teammate.
Oh my god, they got him. They're getting it. They don't stop, but that's the thing. We need to keep on pushing. We need to do this. We need to do this for a garage. Yep, there I go. Getting killed by grenades. Alright, so they have the garage, and we were super close to. They just kept on bringing out stuff. Oh my gosh. Oh my god, it's so crazy. I can't even concentrate. It's so cool. Alright, so here's what we're gonna do. Oh, am I still recording? Yes, I am. Alright, just making sure. Oh my god, he's shooting at me. How did he zoom into that bar? Oh my gosh. Wow, it's so amazing. Am I still... Yeah, I'm still recording. Okay. Sorry, it's just... I'm on the fritz now. Because my recording setup might fail. Oh, it's on fire. But you know what? It's alright. Oh my gosh, this is not a fun match. Oh, he needs support! He needs support! Oh, we got him! Really? Getting screwed over again. Oh my gosh. Oh my days. Oh my days. Oh my days. We need to do something. We need to use this. You're hanging. I am being blinded. I am truly being blinded. Alright, what are we gonna do? What are we gonna do about this? We are in a desperate situation. Oh my gosh. Alright. What we got over here? Throw a grenade now. Alright. Aha, I tricked you. Oh, yep, they tricked me. Well, I mean, I was just in the wrong place. Alright. Oh my god. Now they want... Alright, he didn't last a chance. I need a sniper of some sort. Alright, we got him. Alright, why did I switch to my... Oh, they're pushing on our armory. Ah! He blew up. All level 6 Drex available. Alright.
Night target detected.
Oh, I had him. What the? There are so many things around each and every corner, and it's super scary. Oh my gosh. There's always someone, something. Ah, there he is. He's dead. Oh my god, even more grenades. It's crazy. Crazy. I know we're going Black Friday shopping and this isn't on our list, but come on. Let's be totally honest. Oh, yep, there we go. Pick up the turret. Pick up the turret. Oh my god, they're getting the thing. Got in my way. Oh my god, that was.
Gained the lead.
What do they want? What do they want from us? They just keep on trying to take from us. No! Ah, yep, there we go. Alright, TARDIS's gavel, now or never. Not with that banshee in the sky. Nuh-uh. Oh, I actually, oh, what? What? I actually ground pounded two people. That's pretty cool. That is actually pretty nice. If we just concentrate fire on the thing, and I miss all the time. All right. Yeah, you know, that can be expected when you get shot at with a very powerful cannon. How many times is that thing gonna go off? Can someone please shut down that guy who's trying to throw his grenades? Oh, I got him. 8 wrecks available, jeez. That's insane. All right.
Prometheus warp imminent.
And the match is only halfway over. Oh my gosh.
We're halfway to victory. It's Night Praetorian.
Ah, almost. They're trying to capture our armory, but we will capture their lives. What the heck was that? Oh, yeah. Oh, woo. Alright. Is this it? Oh, I'm not sensing it. I'm not feeling it, though. I am not feeling it.
Teammate stuck. Get back.
Can you break that up? Yeah. That tank just took out 3 of us. That thing is killing us. That thing needs to be shut down. Oh, yep, there I go.
We've lost the lead.
Ah. Alright. What's going on over here? Alright. There we go. Getting those kills back. Oh, I actually blew someone up. Alright. Let's look at this.
Lost the friendly.
We got even more people going over here. Why not?
Incoming covenant at the mine shaft.
Yep, there you go. Is that tank with us or what? You know what? Maybe it's time we use the Chris left hand. Bye.
Level 9 recs available. East Armory captured.
Oh, we got him. Oh, we got him again. Apparently I'm bad at running. I mean, like, really cool. Oh, I think I see him. What if I bring out an invisibility cloak from Harry Potter? Yeah. Ah, almost. Got him.
Teammates eliminated a remnant hunter.
Come on, pop around. I dare you to. Once he pops around the corner, I'm gonna pop off his head.
Damn, it's one!
Okay, so one is trying to enter the building.
Teammates eliminated a remnant.
That guy's still using that those?
We've gained the
lost
lead.
The teammate. Firing, help me out.
Yeah, get out of here. What was? Oh, that was a regular rocket launcher, was it? Oh my god, jeez, come on. Can we just go one regular Warzone match? Oh yeah, there you go. There's the rocket launcher.
Enemy captured the West Armory.
They did not. That makes me anger.
Enemy eliminated a remnant hunter.
Oh my god, that also makes me anger. Oh, that's ours.
We've lost the lead.
Get him, get him, get him, get him! Oh, nice. The Marine. What do we have here? We both have the same exact idea. Throw grenades. Oh, I hit him! No, I got killed. Alright, now's more of a time than ever. We could finish off our Black Friday shopping. Nah. I think it's best we leave off Black Friday shopping without using
enemy
the Tauros' gavel. But we are going to do something else. This is...
Rec confirmed.
Come on. Just poke around the corner a little bit. Oh, we destroyed him. Did we get him? Did he do a flip at least? Almost. Got him. Almost, come on. Let's get this guy down now. I don't care about anything else. Just kill him. I think he's done. Yeah, he's out. No, he's still going. Oh, yep, there you go. Holy crap, do you see what's... Oh my god. We need to do this now.
Confirmed.
What? Oh, yep, there I go. Getting killed. Like I always do. Well, there's only one thing we can do. We have to slice and slice them.
Heads up, high priority covenant.
They're doing what they love doing, taking what we love. Gotcha! I have no health left, I just realized that. Got him! Nice. They don't even stand a chance against us. What if they're slicing? Oh, no. So it's for the Kerschleisen dice team. I never use these, but okay. What took down so much of his... Oh, so I'm probably... Oh, I killed him. All right, here we go. We're capturing the west.
Enemies eliminated 100.
What?
That's a loss.
What?
Weapons down.
So Black Friday shopping was a complete fail. Nah, just kidding. I think we did good. We did good. All right, we lost. But we're gonna lose with pride. We're gonna accept our fate. Yeah, a bunch of fun. And, yeah. We're gonna open the gold pack, you know? Sometimes we just gotta open gold packs. You know? If you're having a bad day on Halo, just open the gold pack. You know what? There's that Chris left hand we used. There's the Only God's Warthog. And there's that Spanker Axe. Wait a second, I didn't even use a warzone. Huh. Well, that being said, I hope you are all having an amazing Thanksgiving. Hopefully you ate lots of turkey, lots of stuffing. I know I did. All that cranberry sauce, you know, all the pie. Pie is very good on Thanksgiving. And hopefully you enjoyed the gameplay, commentary. And if you did, be sure to subscribe and hit that like button. I would very much appreciate it. And that being said, I will see you all in another video. Peace.